Oh, determine all political consequences from a seven. Prohibit external contact.
Thank you.
destroyed. Reinforced. Intercepted. Central block control. Contact lost in block 3-2. Deployed. Reinforced. Intercepted. Central block 3-4.
Some. does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures. Shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one do this? This is not some ancient provocateur or military assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who finally earned the name of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he had precluded his skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How do you have failed to apprehend him? Well, keep the upbraiding for another time. Now is the moment to reveal. If the transfer forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the compound, then you have to earn the privilege. Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. Might cause them to question his allegiance, even from some, to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers? Time. How is it possible? This is not some ancient provocateur or highly trained assassin you're discussing. Simply that. that, an ordinary man.
Deleted.